when Alan Dulles brought in all the Nazi scientists and so forth, they went to two places. They went to CIA and they went to the National Aeronautics and Space Administration, which in our world, we call it not a space agency. And as Kathy O'Brien has said so clearly, that's where the bulk of the mind control has been done.